Technology is changing every month, every minute, and your design can be affected or improved by the help of these tools. So yes, you need to learn every year, every month, and you need to participate in these workshops where you're adept with using these tools for making a smarter, much intelligent design. What happens is if you're learning a new software, you come across the glitches or how to approach a design using certain tools over a longer period of time. But here, the trainer is anticipating the hurdles and letting you know about it in advance. The fact that you can test all your ideas and the fact that you don't have to rely on the thumb rules, but you can calculate and reach absolutes which will influence your design, that's the most valuable take back.
I mean, I'm very passionate about this, which is why I'm studying it. But coming here and seeing all these people interact, I realized that why have we not already started studying this from undergraduate? Why am I going for a master's to study something that should be, you know, like right from my basic line drawing for architecture? Because it is as important as fire safety. So like the example that I can give you is a builder is ready to lose as much space for a refuge area because it is the norm. Because, you know, his building is not going to get passed unless he doesn't provide that space where he could have sold one more flat. So if sustainability becomes that important, maybe they'll start, you know, thinking of it differently as well.
As I'm already studying, so I've already known about this theory, but still it's really good understanding different points, perspective from a different person. So understanding the same thing in two different ways is really making a difference for me. And seeing its practical implementations and even sitting with the other professionals is really making me feel good and really increasing my knowledge a lot. And I'm really enjoying it. It's really worth attending this.
In the profession field right now where I am working, we really give importance for environment planning, but so far we always had consultants for us. So every project we do, we have an environment consultant who actually guides. But somewhere now when we do this, we also have a better clarity on how to start about and then take their guidelines, or maybe go ask better questions, have a better clarity on why and the need to do such designs.